Hello again, this is Hiro Uzuki back with part 32 of my blind RE2 Let's Play Remake. RE2 Remake. Anyway, last time I waded through waist-high raw sewage and came back to the police station for hidden items. One of which being the high-capacity mag for that SMG. The other being ammo for a weapon I don't have. Now I've got room for this. So, back to the sewers we go. Great. I should consider using some of those acid rounds. Oh shit! Back the fuck up! Let's get the hell out of this water before something else tries to come out and grab us. Come over here real quick and see if that knife is still over here. Nice. Nice. God, this is so unsanitary. I don't have room for that. Claire, you are going to need one hell of a bath when all this is over. Let's go and get this real quick. Oh yeah, that, and I took a moment to look over that cryptic-ass clue for the puzzle.
Oh,
found that I can't leave the night piece where it is.
No.
He's a dead man. And so are you.
Glad I watched that.
Are you? So anyway, let's see. Until I figure out where exactly these actually go, I should put them over here. Still can't believe the knight's actually not supposed to be over there. Who's the asshole that came up with this puzzle? Rest these flame rounds in here in case I need them later. I'll hold on to the one flame round. Or should I? I probably should, just in case. Do I have enough room for all the shit then? Probably not. So, I've got to make my way all the way back to the storage container. I'll take this while I'm at it. Okay, let's try this again.
Okay, this place is creepy.
No shit.
Jesus, they're everywhere.
Will's been busy. A little too busy. Come from. Problem solved. Fuck. No. Still want to slash your legs. You're not funny. See about this oversized taser. So gross. Oh shit. Where'd he go? This isn't good. Not good. Hi. Bye. Okay, so, shit. Where exactly does all of this go? Sort of drawn up a blank here. Not across from the rogue. Not next to the queen either. I'm gonna have to spend a couple of meds swapping out parts, aren't I? You're shitting me. That worked.
Alright, Sherry. On my way.
Not yet, we're not. First things first. I'm going to save and call this an episode. After I manage my inventory a little bit here. And I think I'll make a little bit more, a few more acid rounds. Ooh, nice, 3 shots. Nice. Okay, well, this is as good a spot as any to save and stop. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it and my suffering, please consider hitting that subscribe button to stay updated with more videos from me, and also hit that like button. And maybe even leave a comment, because I want to hear your thoughts and opinions. I'm lonely, not just in the game, but, you know, in real life. Quarantine will do that to you. But above all else, do make sure to take care of yourselves out there. With that, this is Hiro Yuzuki, signing off.